While it may take place after I am no longer on the scene, I'm hopeful that someday the University of Alaska will be the center of an institute for Arctic research. See, I was on the Arctic Research Commission for a good many years, and first place, of course, Alaska's the only part of the United States that's in the Arctic. So therefore, we have a prominent place, a need here for coordinating all this research. Well, if we're successful in what we're trying to do with fishery research, we can do it in other forms too.
Great. Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it.
Thank you.